The former home of Jumbo's Burger Bar in Owosso still smoking this morning after burning for hours last night.
Jumbo's is a famous place here locally. Generations of people have come here for beer and burgers. It's a famous pub and hangout with a lot of memories.
Owosso residents like Gordon Pennington gathered around the building last night watching the fire crews at work.
Due to the heavy structure loss, we haven't gone inside because the building collapsed and it's a vacant building, so we're not going to go inside this time.
Kevin Lenkart with the Owosso Fire Department said his team arrived at the building on South Washington Street last night around 9:15. The residents here in Owosso know this bar is a historic place and hope it doesn't just get turned into a parking lot. The bar and building have been closed for 2 years now, so there were no injuries or people inside.
Well, it's a real loss of history because people really want to hold on to things that represent their connection with the past, and you can never quite replace a historic structure like that.
The cause of the fire is under investigation.
The heavy fire in an older abandoned building. We went defensive after about 30 minutes, and we've been here for upwards of almost 12 hours now, and we'll be here throughout the day.
That was this morning. The power was out in the surrounding buildings when TV5 crews were there. Lenkart said it should be back and the road cleared by the end of today. In Owosso, Trevor Sahaki, WNEM TV5.